charged. Three murder suspects are locked up tonight, accused in the deadly home invasion. The final suspect was arrested in a violent shootout with police. Ann Bowden joins us now with more on the arrest and the two police officers involved in the exchange of gunfire. Ann?
Well, Vicki, thanks to the surveillance by Louisville police officers, three suspects, as you said, are behind bars for the murder of P.J. Barber at the Crawford Crossing Apartments. But it came at a cost, Vicki. Two people shot and two police officers on administrative leave.
We were looking for an individual or individuals that we believed were that had taken part in the home invasion homicide that occurred on Monday evening.
And by 6 o'clock Thursday evening, Louisville police had all three suspects in custody. They're charged with the murder and home invasion of 21-year-old P.J. Barber, 21-year-old Shaka Boyd, 20-year-old Charles Washington, and 20-year-old Javon Curry. But Curry didn't go down without a violent fight Thursday night. Police had Curry under surveillance, and when they approached him at a busy McDonald's at Greenwood and Terry Roads,
I had my back to the window, and all of a sudden I just heard five real quick shots. Loud noises.
The early information that we have received is that individual fired upon our officers. They did return fire. At that time, the suspect in that case did suffer multiple gunshot wounds. They are non-life threatening.
A woman in Curry's car was hit in the hand by one of the bullets, but the bullets missed another man in the car. Neither are suspects. Shaka Boyd was arrested Wednesday, 2 days after P.J. Barber's murder. And Charles Washington's failure to wear his seatbelt led to his arrest Thursday, just 3 hours before the shootout.
Noon at Johnstontown Road in the Greenbelt Highway, one of our officers recognized a third individual that was being looked for in relation to the home invasion homicide that took place.
Police recovered handguns from both Washington and Curry. They're being tested in the fatal shooting. All three men are now charged with murder, first-degree robbery, and first-degree burglary. While more charges are possible, police say they have their men.
For right now, we've got three people in custody for this violent and tragic incident that occurred on Monday night.
And Vicki, we mentioned those two officers who are on administrative leave, which is the norm in a police officer-involved shooting. Those two officers are Detective Bradley Beckham and Detective Kevin Speaks. Now, both of those detectives are on the Viper unit, and they have been with LMPD since 2008. Again, Detective Bradley Beckham and Detective Kevin Speaks are on administrative leave. It's not a punishment, it is routine as the investigation into the shooting goes on. Now, police did want to say that tips from the community were crucial in bringing these three men and putting them behind bars. Reporting live outside of LMPD headquarters, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you, Ann. We talked to P.J. Barber's mother. She says she's shocked that Javon Curry, or J.J., our close childhood friends to her son, is a suspect. Now their family is preparing for P.J.'s funeral in Springfield, Kentucky.